river and there is a Arabi river, okay? So the Mtkvari river is the biggest one in Georgia, even though it crosses through three countries, which is Turkey, Georgia and Azerbaijan. But the biggest part is in Georgia. And okay, so we are crossing point, so to say. Okay, so even though you see the three hilltops, we are standing on one of them. You see one over there, and third one is there. So before Christianity became Georgian traditional national religion, Georgians used to be pigeons. Okay, so their main religion was worshipping fire, worshipping wind. So different kinds of that time period gods and goddesses. Okay, so on this hill, there was not a church, not a cross, and the name of the church itself, you translate Jvari, is a cross in Georgia. So back then, here was the monument of the pigeon god, whose name was Armazi, and he was the main god of the war, and his statue was made full of gold and really expensive jewelry, his eyes and his mouth. So Georgians used to worship. But then comes Saint Nina, who comes to Georgia in the 4th century, and she starts to preach Christianity in Georgia. So afterwards, we somehow relate ourselves to the Christian religion, because Georgia and Christianity is really tightly crossed with each other. So that means that from the 4th century, since the Saint Nina came, and she made the god, which now we say is our god, destroyed that monument or the statue of the god Armazi, and our king, which used to be a Mirian, and his wife, Queen Nana, now they both are saints, and they are buried in the Tata. They believed in a true god, and it's believed that on one of those mountain hilltops, proceed to this part. And
that's why Nino is a very common name. Yes.
Oh, Nino is, yes. Nino and Saint Mariam are the two most common names for girls in Georgia.
Mm-hmm.
As it's David and George for the boys.
Ah, okay.